usually not that bad. I just got nervous up there.
We know. It's one thing to do it at home in your room. It's another to get on stage and show the world.
But I should be good. My grandfather was like an uber-famous magician back in the day. The Incredible Ivan. I was hoping to follow in his footsteps. But I guess talent doesn't run in the family.
Don't be silly. It's just a little stage fright.
If you like, we could be your audience to help you with the act. And maybe you could get another tryout.
Really? That would be fantastic. Is your card the Ten of Spades?
The Nine of Hearts. But you were close.
Forget this. I just can't seem to get a trick right when someone's watching.
No, you almost had it that time. Maybe you need an assistant.
Woo! I'd love to do it.
Just don't saw me in half. I need my legs to hold up the rest of me.
Okay, let's try it. But first, I need to brief you on the next trick.
Hello? What's going on in here? Mark's a magician. Come watch.
Really? I love magic. It's one of my favorite things.
Okay, for our next trick, I'm going to make something valuable disappear. Mm-hmm. Does anyone have a coin?
Oh, I have one here.
Behold! Now you see it, now you don't.
Oh, my! Oh, my!
You did it!
Yeah, I did. For some reason, I don't feel so nervous now.
Let's do another one.